It's another great day. Make sure when you wake up in the morning, you thank God for another day. You thank the highest power. Just live your truth. Live your honesty. There's a lot of us trying to live other people's dreams, live other people's lives and stuff like that. And end of the day, we all have our own individual lives. We're individuals, and we're individuals for a reason. We're special. Never ever forget how special you are. Never let anyone else make you feel that you're not special. Life's about paths, and the paths you choose can only be chosen by you. At the minute, I'm reading Black Privilege by Charlemagne the God, and he says he's a demotivator of paths, life choices. Not in a bad way, because a lot of us are out here, we've got motivated speakers and all that business to reach certain things and reach certain targets and journeys that you're trying to get to. That's somebody else's dreams. But what he says, he demotivates you, yeah, from the path that you're on if you're not on the right path that's supposed to be for you. I mean, again, in the Bible it says God will be appear unto you, yeah, right, if you allow him. Yeah, do not block your blessings. So what I'm trying to say is live the real you, live your truth. That's what today's lesson's about.